Was there an outage in my area or something? Is there showing that there's problems in this area? I was getting calls and it's going to voicemail. That's not good. So that reset can only, sort of what you're doing is can only be done by T-Mobile. It's not something I could do on my phone. Yeah, that's what they suggested. But then that might not even fix the problem. They said, oh yeah, we refund you. Listen, I didn't have to do this before, so why now? Nothing has changed but the phone. I'm not saying you have the answer. I'm just saying, understand my frustration. Okay, well, make sure you note the account because if I call in again with some problem with this phone, y'all gonna have to do something with this phone.
Catch me on the vlog doing regular shit. SARKAZZ vlog.
So, whole deal with T-Mobile end up. Oh, I can't even. I'm not even gonna turn here because the trap. Sit right here. The traffic is backed up. The cells deceased this sort of cell spot. So that's supposed to hopefully fix the issues that's going on in my apartment with the service. So we shall see. Surgery is approved. Surgery is approved. But again, by the time you see this, the surgery would have happened already. I tell you, I love this schedule. I'm ahead, but it's like, yeah, I love it.
Poorly fabricated thoughts of judgment in a cluster. Drop kick 'em, drop victim life living. Don't drop love, it won't get up. Drop cops, disband prisons, break it all. It all vicious, free fall, but don't let up at all.
What up, y'all? Happy Saturday. It is now, I don't know, 8. I don't know. Alexa. Alexa. What time is it? Alright, 9, 10 a.m. I will. I'm about to go live on my review channel. I'm about to go first clean out this bomb.
Got my partner by my side even when I'm acting like a monster. Sorry that I ever got her. I wish I handled you in more heartfelt manners.
Yeah. My dad's supposed to be coming to finish fixing the bath, the sink. Ooh, I hate that shit. When you turn on the light, it turns on the fan. I mean, it's good that it does that, but yeah. So he's fixing. Yeah.
Tomorrow.
Crack-a-lackin', camera change. So now I'm on the I can never remember the name of the camera. DJI. Ta-da! Catch y'all tomorrow.
Good morning, good morning. Happy Sunday.
Sun is shining. Alexa. What's the temperature?
Right now, it's 51 degrees Fahrenheit. Today, expect a high of 61 degrees.
What's up? Happy Sunday. It is my phone sideways. 10:48 in the morning. On these streets. Let's go.
Biggest ride of the century. Tell me what your name is. Tell me what you like and all your secrets. I just wanna go over the details. Let me inside of your mind. I know I just met you, but something tells me that you might be into talking to a stranger with a tattoo. Baby, I'm one of a kind. There's a reason we're here. There's a vibe in the air that neither you or me could deny. Boy, I see how you stare up and down everywhere. I can tell you're far from shy. So let's talk till we drop or till we get kicked out. Let's just say what we want.
You were an early part of the vlog, and you don't need to be in this. It's for my eyes only. No, this is gonna be the vlog, but they can't see you. They hear me talking to you.
I go on about my ex who broke my heart. Baby, you were too of a kind. There's a reason we're here. There's a vibe in the air that neither you and me could deny.
Happy Monday. We made it. Let's go outside. Getting on my nerves, but I turned it on today. Yes, I did. Lord have mercy. It was over the week. I don't get it. Like, over the weekend, there was stupid kids. And I'm going to say kids because I think this is... But then again, anyway, doing them stupid-ass donuts. I witnessed that in a Target parking lot on top of, on top of it. And I'm like, what the fuck is the problem? Take that out to the dirt roads and shit like that. You don't do that around people. And then, no, take it, go to an empty lot. Or again, dirt roads, go out. Shit, Outlander. So, kids was doing it. Somebody filming, catch up under the front wheel. Do I feel bad? Honestly, no. Because you're out there filming fuckery to begin with, and it's a blinking car. Why the hell is this shit spinning around and around in a circle? Why would you go in front of it? You're stupid. Yeah, you're awesome. No, you're stupid. When I saw, I was like, oh, again, thank God he ain't dead, but you're stupid. Have you ever seen that shit? When I saw, I was like, oh shit, he under the front tire. Oh, fierce. Under the front passenger tire. So he's in critical, it's critical. Nigga! I bet you won't do that. And it's hit and run. And so you can't tell me that people around there's filming stuff. Somebody there know what it is. How the hell is that a hit and run? This thing doing don't. How the fuck is that a hit and run? What the fuck?
Yo, I'm at the tail end of these gummies from last, these edibles, son.
Yeah. I'm a little hoo-hoo. But it's like the end is sweet, yo.
The camera reported ahead.
Yeah. Shut up. For those who know about edibles and shit. Interesting day, but hey,
God is good.
What is it? 4:21. Just leaving work. Make stop at the discount store.